I'm a traditional Haida singer, so the songs that I would sing, you know, our songs come from our ancestors, and so I would just do prayers and ask the ancestors to help me, and the songs were always healing. I teach how to dance every Tuesday to the youth, so going there was my way of rejuvenating my spirit to sing with the children.